Vancouver Canucks different looking, obviously, without the Sedins, but they still have a lot of skill. It starts with a guy who is the leader in the clubhouse for the Calder Trophy in Elias Pettersson.
Well, Pettersson's been unbelievable. Just turned 20 years old. It's unbelievable what he can do, and the Blues are really going to have to keep him under wraps tonight.
Gives the puck away to Pettersson. He centers, Besser shoots over top of the goal. Puck comes to the crease, and it's in off Jake Allen. And here's Elias Pettersson. Cutting to the middle, Pettersson making moves, and a quick shot, he scores! Pettersson has a goal and an assist. Elias Pettersson centers, Besser shoots, he scores! And Pettersson has a goal and two assists. Here's Pettersson across, they score! Nikolai Goldobin on the pass from Elias Pettersson. Elias Pettersson has his fourth point of the afternoon. He finds Pettersson, back to Brock Besser. Long wrist shot, deflected in! Brock Besser, five points for Elias Pettersson.
20-year-old rookie, 2 5-point games in his first 26 games in the National Hockey League. This kid is unbelievable.
You're the first Canucks player with multiple 5-point games in a season since Alexander McGillney back in 95-96. How does that sound?
I had no idea about that, but of course it's nice to score 5 points, but I'd rather win.